It's 2021. The world is changing, and a movement is growing. A financial system is being built, a system for the 100%, not just the 1%. Millions of people have joined this movement already, and these are the people leading the change.
Look at you, looking all professional.
Yeah, I try to do it professional. Yeah.
Look at everything. You got the background, you got the microphone, and even the composition looks nice.
I'm trying to look at you there, but my screen is there. So when I watch you in the eyes, I don't see you.
Oh, I see what you're saying.
So yeah, I have to set up a screen there because my camera is there.
So they told me about your story, and they told me that...
Which part of the story? Like, for sure, the Paxful story.
I'll tell you what I know.
Okay.
I know that in the last year, more or less, your life has changed a lot. And one of the main drivers of this change has been Bitcoin.
Yes. I'm just going to go back a little bit because that's something that I don't think Paxful know about. 10 years ago, I was in a bad life. I was doing bad things and I wanted something else, but I didn't know what. So what happened is that I give myself into prison that time. I went there for 1 month until I got the bail. I think I paid $25,000, something like that, to get out. And from there, when I got out, I changed. I said, I'm not going to do nothing else. I changed my life with this. I took a job. I found a job in a freezer. I was working in a freezer minus, I think, 15 all day. Money was really low, so it was hard. And I hit kind of a really low moment where I was not even able to pay the rent at my mom's house. I wanted to work, but because of my criminal record, there's a lot of work I can't do. I could have took a job at McDonald's. I don't even know if they will allow me because they check criminal record as well. So I used to rent a garage, but I have no toilet there and no shower and no kitchen. And what happened is that at that moment, I had just a few dollars in cash. I had like $7, something like that. I needed to go buy food. And this was up north. And then COVID happened, you know?
This was about a year ago. So
yeah, exactly.
A year ago, you were living in a garage with no shower and toilet. You had $7 in your pocket.
Yes.
And you had to go buy some food at a store.
I had only like a few dollars and I went to buy me some food, just cheap food. I just wanted to eat a little bit something. I was eating like I was eating in jail. Like I was, it was really a low time. I took the food and they said they can't accept my money because of the COVID. Only card or debit. When I feel really sad and I would want to cry, I don't cry. But when I went into the car, I like there's tears that just dropped. And I went back to my garage, wasn't able to eat. You know, what happened actually the next day is that I received $100 from YouTube and because I have a YouTube channel and I was so happy. So I got back to the store to buy the food. You know, the manager got out from the grocery store and he told me, sorry, today we only accept cash because our machine is broke. So I was, whatever, that was, you know.
It feels like a conspiracy.
Yeah, but in that moment, that time, I was doing research on my laptop, powering the Wi-Fi with my cell phone, and I find Paxful. And at that moment, it opens my head to a new world, you know?
So you signed up on Paxful and what happened? Like you realized that you could get access to Bitcoin in an alternative way? Like why did you not go on Coinbase or like other exchanges? Like what was so special about Paxful?
Yeah, Paxful is not like any other platform. What is powerful about Paxful is that there's more than 300 ways to buy Bitcoin. So there's more than 300 ways to sell Bitcoins, you know?
Right.
So if you learn and you become creative, you find ways to make money. And that's what I did. A good thing is that because of COVID, they send up checks to help people. So that's what I did. I took the check from the government and I put it into Paxful.
I'm sorry. So you had no money, like you had $7 plus the $100 that YouTube had just sent you. And you took your stimulus check that was supposed to, you know, provide for you to eat while you're not able to work because of COVID, and you invested all of that.
All of it.
Paxful?
It wasn't. I received $1,000, and the bond on Paxful at that time, it was 0.1 BTC, and that was $1,000 at that time. And after that, I was able to reimburse the $1,000. And because of profit I was doing with Paxful, I was able to go back to my mom's house. I was able to pay all my debt and surge out because of Paxful.
So you were buying Bitcoin from one platform, and then you were selling it for a higher price for gift cards.
Because people on Paxful, they sell the gift cards around at 40% profit. The card is $100, but you will pay $60.
Huh. Wow.
So like there's a 40% profit. When, let's say, you open a trade because you want to buy Bitcoins, Paxful is going to take my Bitcoins and put it in escrow. And it's not going to be released until the transaction is good. So you're going to send me the picture of your gift cards. And when this is done, me, I have to process this. And when it's done, I release your Bitcoin and then you have your Bitcoins. There is so much opportunity on Paxful to find ways. You know, you just have to be creative and think how can you trade this with this and make money? Some people that are tapped in the US, you know, market, if they know what they're doing, they can easily make $1,000 a day.
Personally, but I think most people in general get very skeptical when they hear something like what you've just said, right?
Yes.
Somebody in the US could be making $1,000 a day on Paxful. And my first reaction to that is, that's a lie. Like, you can make $1,000 a day easily, right?
Yeah.
It's definitely a scam. Like, why is this something that I should believe? How would you explain to me how this is feasible and possible?
There's a much more wider of people that they want to buy Bitcoins, but in other countries, there's no way to buy Bitcoin. Let's say people from Africa, they want money from their family. Instead of saying, go to Western Union, send me the money, just go to the shop next to where you live, go buy a gift card and send me the picture. It's easier. So that guy, now he can invest in Bitcoin, he can trade Bitcoin. So it's a way for people that don't have access to ATMs and to even buy, like, there's other platforms where you can buy Bitcoins, but those people don't have a credit card. They don't have they can't not do it. You know, when you want to change, when you want to work a legit job and when you want, but you can't just not do it, you're happy to have an opportunity, you know? So I'm so grateful because of Paxful, because I got that opportunity to Paxful. If I didn't find Paxful, my life would not be where I am right now.